Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Atreus, to me!
Why are we leaving? Pretty sure the way up to the mountain is inside. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. How can hold your phone? It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Take care of that.
gotta go now! How'd you know that was there?
Roger!
there. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. I'm supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brazlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hello!
Stop that!
I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on us. There's gotta be a way that I can crawl on. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. That's not going anywhere.
Come. Come, boy. We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that I'm in.
We will see.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Sure, I'm open. Say the word, kid. Keep an eye on that big guy, all right? What else? Thank you. son. What next? What's it gonna be?
So,
what is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course. Focused.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! Maybe there's a way to... All this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
Thank you.
they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. Snap the rope. Maybe we should find a way up to it instead. Machinery in here looks almost gorgeous. The stonework, that's definitely it. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountains, but actually lived here.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top. Thank you. I'm set!
Behind you! Watch out!
There it goes again. We could just ride up with the claw somehow. We'd be to the top in no time. Doing. It fits. That's perfect. That should hold it. This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Just Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.